arrest, this one at Miami International Airport. A Canadian accused of trying to smuggle 3 pounds of cocaine into this country in 3